SpongeBob, Patrick, it's time to start your
now!
Drive the paddy wagon through Bikini Bottom to the edge of town.
All yours!
Are you going to learn yourself?
No. Fuck the paddy wagon.
This road will take you through Bikini Bottom to the edge of town. Don't let the paddy wagon take too much damage, or you'll have to start again.
From the beginning!
Our journey begins. Epic. Heroic. Daring!
SpongeBob, you're driving a sandwich.
Not just a sandwich, a Krabby Patty.
With cheese!
And now you can go on to the next part of your journey. Here's your reward. Come back again if you want another driving challenge.
With the chaos of Bikini Bottom behind us,
SpongeBob and Patrick begin their long journey towards Shell City. However, with SpongeBob gone, all is not well. Plankton is now selling the Krabby Patty at the Chum Bucket, and with every purchase, customers are getting a mind-controlling bucket helmet. Squidward has discovered Plankton's plan to create an army of bucket heads. Will Squidward save the day? No. On the outskirts of town, SpongeBob and Patrick meet some of the charming locals who tell them they will not last long outside the city. But our friends do not listen. They should have listened. Our heroes are now stranded in a vast desert with only their feet for transportation.
Like, I feel like we're progressing very fast.
Plankton is using those radio towers to broadcast his evil messages across the sea. SpongeBob, you have to find a way to shut those towers down.
Oh, yay. I know what those are.
SpongeBob, if you want to reach those towers, you'll need to learn the Bash.
Bash? How can I learn?
I can teach you. But you'll need more Goofy Goober tokens first.
If that's what it takes to stop...
SpongeBob has always understood us on a deep emotional level. Welcome to college.
Do you want to try a time challenge?
I'm challenged all the time.
Good one, buddy.
Yeah. Wait.
You'll have a set time limit to get to the end of the road. If you finish in less than the set time, I'll reward you.
Thank you.
challenge. Here's your reward.
Jesus. That was so hard. We only failed 9,000 times. It's as if. It's easy.
Now I have a real challenge for you.
Mindy, we're ready. What do we do?
Rings will appear on the road. Go through each ring before it disappears.
The rings suck ass. Yeah. The thing about the rings, Dan, is that they'll unceremoniously show up in shortcuts. This has been...